Hey guys, Coach Shanti here, coming at you with a video about kids' lunches. So kids have to eat healthy too, right? Whether they're going to school or in this case, summer camp, you've got to fuel them for the day. If they're eating nothing but packaged, processed, carbohydrate-laden foods, they're gonna have like energy crashes and they're gonna be moody. Not that they're not moody anyway, but it helps regulate their blood sugar, gives them energy, and it also supports their hardworking muscles and bones that are super active during the school day, and it keeps their mind sharp. That being said, you want to make sure that you also like encourage not only healthy eating, but a healthy relationship with food and giving them access to like treats, right? So we don't forbid any foods in our household. I have an 8-year-old daughter, as most of you know in my group. So when I pack for summer camp, and the same is for school if she's having cold lunch, is try to prioritize vegetables and protein and fruit, mostly whole foods, at your meal, right? At your lunch. And kids love to pick. I feel like most kids like to pick. So they're gonna give them variety. You can introduce them to new foods that way. You never know what they might try and like. Try like introduce a new vegetable once a week or a new fruit. And if they don't eat it, don't force it. It's totally okay. But taste buds change over time. So with kids especially, you know, we're setting the examples for them by eating this way for ourselves. And then we're packing them healthy lunches so that they have the knowledge as they get older to know like what is a healthy meal. That being said, kids are also pretty picky. So you want to make sure that you also kind of prioritize what they enjoy eating mostly. So for example, I'm just gonna give you a quick example. So when I'm packing like lunch for school, or in this case, summer camp, first I pick out the protein sources. So for protein today, I have the Orgain Kids Protein Shake. And so it's made for kids and it's got some protein in there, 8 grams. My daughter also loves the Babybel cheeses. Those are also a nice protein source. She also likes deli meat and cheese roll-ups from time to time. Sometimes are really just a good old turkey sandwich. Those are like the protein options she likes. I think with summer camp, it's such a short meal, or school, such a short meal. You can also do something like chocolate milk if you want to. That also has protein, or regular milk. But that's what we have for this lunch tomorrow, and it changes every day so we don't get bored with the meals that we're having. Then we opt for the fruit. Normally, if I have fresh berries, we'll do blueberries or we'll do strawberries, we'll do some sort of fruit. Right now, I am literally out of fruit. So I have this fruit on the go squeeze, and there are 0 grams of added sugar in these applesauce squeeze pouches. And then after that, you want to pick your vegetable. So any kind of vegetable in the fridge. She really likes sliced up baby cucumbers or fresh garden green beans raw. They're so good. And I never thought she would ever like those, but she actually loves them. And also, let's see, mushrooms. She likes mushrooms. I know that's strange for a kid, but we just introduce things early, something she doesn't like, and then she might try it. She will not eat asparagus right now. She will not eat, she loves broccoli, but she will not eat Brussels sprouts. So there are some vegetables that she won't eat, but she does eat cauliflower. She loves it raw, but we typically don't have any cut up. But this time we just have some bell peppers cut up. And again, if she comes home and she didn't touch it, it's okay, not a big deal. But we do try to encourage, you know, eat your fruits and your proteins. She totally understands what those are. And those are gonna be what keeps you feeling full. And then we have to want, kids need healthy fat. So here we just have some shelled peanuts. Not shelled, they're peanuts in a shell, and those are fun for kids to eat. They're pretty messy, but any kind of healthy fat. If your kid loves avocado, which my daughter doesn't, but that's really healthy, or add in some sunflower seeds or something fun to eat. Pistachios are also fun. Some sort of healthy fat. If your kid likes peanut butter or nut butter, you can have that too if they're allowed to have it at school. But that would be the fat source. And then for the funsies, you want to always add something like you know your kid's going to enjoy. For me, that's something different every day. Every once in a while, I'll slide in a piece of like mini candy, like a mini candy bar or something like that. But today we have a Cleo strawberry Greek yogurt mini. It's just like covered in chocolate and it's a mini like ice cream bar. And then we have a little thing of Pringles. These are totally not healthy, but in this house, we do not call things good foods or bad foods. We have a little bit of everything. So we fill up on the healthy stuff and we enjoy all of it. And yes, this is definitely more processed. We bought these for camping. There's some left over, but I typically will throw in some sort of like chip or like, you know, a higher carb source that's more snacky, that's more processed. So that's her lunch. And then she has to have snacks for school or summer camp. So I always pack like 4 to 5. A lot of times if we have like apples, I'll throw an apple in there. But we also have like a Z-bar protein bar for kids, chocolate chip. She loves them. Kodiak bars are also a big hit. We have like a little thing of popcorn. This is literally the bare naked crushed up coconut and dried cranberries. You can make really fun little like trail mixes. And then we just have some Annie's Organic Bunny Grahams. Again, yes, there's added sugar. They're not perfect, but kids love snacks. So give your kids what they love, but also just be mindful and cognizant of getting them some protein, getting them some veggies, getting them some healthy fats, and they are sure to have full energy for the day and even leading them into the after school or after program activities. Have a good day.